there. I am Borders College Student Association news reporter Daniel Danielson. And today, I'm outside Scottish Borders campus, which is also known as Borders College and Gala Shields. Now, one thing I get asked that isn't, can I please date you, Mr. Daniel Danielson, sir, which I get every day, by the way, is, why haven't you given us a tour of Borders College? Well, that's simple, because I didn't care. But now, I'm getting into the festive spirit, and in order to do so, I think I'm going to start being nice to you for a change. So without further ado, here's your tour of Borders College. You can see, this is what the building looks like. All that there. Right? What I'm trying to say is, look at a map. Even I don't know my way around this place. Just look at this. Project part financed by the European Union. You know, I know for a fact that nothing is going to stand in that thing's way. Oh wait, what's that down there? Oh god, it's hideous. Get it away.